Butterflies, welcome to Hidaya online class. I am Prasida, your social science teacher. Are you enjoying your classes? Yes, very good. So let's start our social science class. Okay, can you say what we discussed in the previous class? Yes, it's about the rotation of the earth. Okay, what is rotation? The spinning of the earth on its own axis is called rotation. The spinning of the earth on its own axis is called a rotation. Day and night is experienced due to the rotation of the earth. Okay, students, today we are going to discuss about revolution of the earth. Okay, shall we start our class? Okay, what is revolution? Okay, along with the rotation on its own axis, the earth also moves around the sun. The movement of the earth around the sun is called a revolution. What is revolution? Along with the rotation on its own axis is, the earth also moves around the sun. The movement of the earth around the sun is called revolution. അതായത് എന്താണ്? ഭൂമി അതിന്റെ സാങ്കല്പിക അച്ചുതണ്ടിനെ ആധാരമാക്കിയിട്ട് സ്വയം കറങ്ങുന്നതിനോടൊപ്പം സൂര്യനെ വലം വെക്കുകയും ചെയ്യുന്നു. ഈ വലം വെക്കലിനെയാണ് എന്ത് റെവല്യൂഷൻ എന്നറിയപ്പെടുന്നത്. എന്താണ്? ഭൂമി അതിന്റെ സാങ്കല്പിക അച്ചുതണ്ടിനെ ആധാരമാക്കിയിട്ട് സ്വയം കറങ്ങുന്നതിനോടൊപ്പം തന്നെ എന്ത് ചെയ്യുന്നു? സൂര്യനെ വലം വെക്കുകയും ചെയ്യുന്നു. ഇതിനെയാണ് നമ്മൾ എന്ത് പറയുക? റെവല്യൂഷൻ എന്ന് പറയുന്നത്. ഓക്കെ, ഓൾ ഓഫ് യു ക്ലിയർ? Okay, once again I repeat it. What is revolution? Along with the rotation on its own axis, the earth also moves around the sun. The movement of the earth around the sun is called a revolution. Okay. The path of the earth moving around the sun is called an orbit. The path of the earth moving around the sun is called an orbit. The earth revolves around the sun in a counter clockwise manner. Okay, there revolves around the sun in a counter clockwise manner. Okay, all of you clear? Next one, season. What is a season? A season is a period of the year that is distinguished by special climate conditions. We can experience different seasons in a single year. Do you know why these seasonal changes occur? Yes, it is due to the revolution of the earth that we experience different seasons. Okay, why these seasonal changes occur? Yes, it is due to the revolution of the earth that we experience different seasons. Okay, all of you clear? The seasons are always opposite in each hemisphere. The seasons are always opposite in each hemisphere. The hemisphere pointing towards the sun is in summer. Okay, the hemisphere away from it is in winter. Okay, as you know, their axis is tilted. This causes the planet to lean away from the sun, receiving only indirect sunrise to the winter, direct sunrise to the summer. Can you say what are the four seasons of the year? Okay, very good. They are spring, summer, autumn and winter. Okay, they are four seasons named spring, summer, autumn and winter. The autumn season is often called fall because leaves fall from the trees for that time. Okay, they are four seasons: spring, summer, autumn and winter. The autumn season is often called fall because leaves fall the trees for that time. Okay, all of you clear? Only a few part of the world experience the four classical seasons. In India, we experience six different seasons throughout the year. They are spring, summer, monsoon, autumn, pre-winter and winter. Okay, only a few part of the world experience the four classical seasons. In India, we experience six different seasons throughout the year. They are spring, summer, monsoon, autumn and pre-winter and winter. Okay, all of you clear? Okay. Do you know why these seasonal changes occur? Why these seasonal changes occur? It is due to the revolution of the earth that we experience different seasons. It is due to the revolution of the earth that we experience different seasons. You have learned in the previous class that all the planets in the solar system revolve around the sun. Look at the picture. Do you know how long it takes for the earth to complete one revolution around the sun?
Actually, it will take 365 quarter days, which is considered as a year.
Leap year. What is leap year? That means to complete one revolution, the earth takes 365 quarter days, but a year normally has 365 days. The remaining quarter part of a day will be considered as a full day once in every 4 years. Thus, every fourth year has 366 days and is called a leap year. അതായത് ഒരു റെവല്യൂഷൻ പൂർത്തിയാക്കാൻ ഭൂമിക്ക് 365 ദിവസങ്ങൾ വേണ്ടി വരും. എന്നാൽ ഒരു വർഷത്തിന് 365 ദിവസങ്ങളാണ് ഉള്ളത്. ബാക്കിയുള്ള എന്താണ് കാൽ ദിവസം നമ്മൾ എന്ത് ചെയ്യും? 4 വർഷം കൂടുമ്പോൾ ഒരു പൂർണ്ണ ദിവസമായിട്ട് പരിഗണിക്കുന്നു. അങ്ങനെ ഓരോ 4ാമത്തെ വർഷത്തിലും 366 ദിവസങ്ങൾ ഉണ്ടാകും. ഇതാണ് അതിവർഷം അല്ലെങ്കിൽ ലീപ് ഇയർ എന്ന് അറിയപ്പെടുന്നത്. Okay, all of you clear? Okay. Do you know what is the speed of the revolution of Earth?
Yes, the speed of revolution of Earth is 96,000 km per hour.
Okay, what is the speed of the revolution of Earth?
The speed of revolution of the Earth is 96,000 km per hour.
Next one. Can you say what will happen the Earth stop revolving around the sun?
Yes. Same climate will exist. Calendar won't be on the basis of the year.
Okay, students, can you say what are the things you like on the earth?
Yes, beautiful sceneries of the earth, presence of various living things, presence of various resources, different sources, day and night.
Isn't it? Okay, very good. Can you say what are the major problems faced by the earth?
Yes, excess population, then pollution, excess exploitation of various resources, global warming.
Okay, what are the major problems faced by the earth?
Yes, excess population, pollution, excess exploitation of various resources, global warming.
Okay, how can we overcome the problems?
Okay, we can plant more trees. Set the uses of plastics, discourage deforestation, and one more things we can keep the natural resources are not only for us but also for the next generation. Okay, all of you clear? Okay, all of you watch the video.
And the other is called revolution. Rotation is the movement of the earth on its own axis. Rotate means to turn, so the earth turns around a slightly inclined imaginary line that joins the two poles called the axis. Do you know how long it takes to make a complete turn? It takes 24 hours to make one rotation. Think about it for a second. One day, day and night together, lasts 24 hours too. So the movement of rotation causes day and night. Interesting, right? Now let's see the movement of revolution. As you can see in the pictures, the Earth goes around the Sun in an elliptical orbit. That might sound a little strange, but if you look, you'll see it's simply the journey that the Earth makes around the Sun. Do you know how long it takes the Earth to make a complete revolution around the Sun? Well, it takes 365 days, exactly 1 year. This revolution movement is what makes the spring with its colorful flowers, the hot summer full of fun, the autumn when leaves fall from the trees to the ground, and the cold and frosty winter. So let's remember the two kinds of movement that the Earth makes. There is rotation, which is the earth turning around itself, causing day and night, which lasts exactly 24 hours, the same as a whole day. And there is revolution, which is the earth traveling around the sun, which takes 365 days and causes the seasons. So now you know the movements of the earth. Goodbye everyone, and
okay students, that's all from this chapter. If you have any doubt from the chapter, you can ask me. See you in the next class with a new lesson. Have a nice day. Okay, thank you.